Hello guys, Patriot Elemental back once again in Mega Man Maker, where I've got a couple more levels by Mega Man 2407, 162294. Death from Above Beta Version. Ooh. Okay. Let's try this out. Death from Above. I don't like the sound of death lasers. Ow. I'm taking the Colton path. Probably wasn't smart. Ow. Well, you're kind of stuck there. And bugging out on me. Okay. Metal Blade, Magnet Missile. How would Oil Slider be very effective here? Also, I find it funny how when Rush teleports in, it can hurt enemies. I'm just gonna stay over here on my green. I'm just gonna stay right here, okay? Oh! Quick boomerang can kill those things! How does a tiny little boomerang kill that thing? Cool, I took the right path! We got the Entek! Took the perfect path for the reward! Oh, that's a thing. Oh dear. Oh dear. Well, we have Rush Jet. And I know that I probably could just wait for the full holders, but hey. Woo! Is there something beyond there? Oh well. I like that. That was very creative. I wanna go back in! See you guys at the end! Alright. I still have the footholders at this point, so let's keep going! Let's go! Aha, there is something! And you're still here! Oh yeah, I have a charge shot. I'm so used to fighting Iceman without a charge shot. Big Strapping Gutsman takes 2 damage per buster, yet cute little Iceman takes only 1. Yay, that was fun! Good level, good level. I wanna like it. There we go, that looks better. Okay. But with that, this is Hatred Elemental signing out. Hope that you guys enjoyed, and I will see you again next time. Goodbye.